Okay, we're good. It can start now.
All right. Hey. When I got the phone call that this person was going into the Hall of Fame, I was deeply honored. I'd like to thank the Hall of Fame committee for inducting this person into this prestigious club. This person was brought into racing at a young age. He was brought up on the tracks all over the area, whether it was dirt or asphalt, especially Buffalo Civic Stadium. He raced for a while and worked on many cars, both Doc Hocker and the late great Eddie Hinkler. This inductee has his story the day he got engaged. He asked his girlfriend to marry him, and then he and his best friend took off for 3 days. They went off to the Spring Sizzler in Stamford Springs, Connecticut. And yes, to this day, he's still a Arston area. He held season tickets at Oswego for several seasons and followed the way to be champion. He became an official of several speedways in the Tennessee, Derry, Holland, and Spencer. After breaking his leg on Wednesday, he got to Spencer in 92, he became a video operator in Holland. When Genesee made the switch to Saturday nights, so did he. He went from taking pictures to doing it into the tower. He was also a member of the Forest Floor Fan Club, and to this day, he is still involved in the sport as an official in Wyoming County. When he is not at the asphalt track, he can be seen from time to time on the dirt as he worked on a few BRB and MA models. He is also now being seen on very nice comments working on the Catalina race cars. I know that if it wasn't for this person, I would not love the sport so much, and I would not be the man that I am becoming. Racing is truly a family sport, and I am honored to induct my dad, Gordy Petty, into the Stafford Racing Hall of Fame.
Stay you.